So here we are at the Laws Museum with Jay, and he is going to explain about this machine in front of him, which is a what?
It's a little sampling crusher used by the assayer. The assayer is that person who assesses the value in an ore. And this might be the first process he put the rock that the prospector brought to him through. And the little crusher here is called a chipmunk. It's a jaw crusher, the same as our production crusher over here, the same process. We put it together with an old 50 cycle electric motor that we found out in the weeds here. We hooked 60 cycle electricity to it, which runs it a little bit fast. But small pulley to a larger, small to a larger, we go from 1800 revolutions a minute here on this shaft to 130 revolutions a minute on this this shaft right here.
So,
and, yes.
So this is strictly for sampling, not production, just for the assayer.
That's all it was for.
Okay.
The product from this went to a mortar and pestle to be turned into rock flour for the actual assay, which if you were looking for gold, you'd use a fire assay. And very high temperatures. Some of the tools for a fire assay can be seen down here at our assayer's lab. But this, being an old, extra old motor, has no starter winding, so I need to give it a little
bit. So you're the starter winding.
I am that, yes.
There she goes.
So, you can see how the jaw here is articulating like your lower jaw does.
Right.
And it's acting against a stationary plate, like your upper teeth are stationary. And Julie, why don't you grab a rock right down here?
Well, that's a little bit large.
Come on around and watch out for the handle, but drop the rock right in here. Want to do one more?
I didn't know it was going to go so fast.
Just the one.
Nice. So then you would send this off
to mortar and pestle down here to be turned it into a fine powder for assay.
Nice. And so that would be the same as your big jaw crusher here.
Yes. This would take rock that's this side and turn it into walnut size.
And this is production level here now.
Yes, and we're pre-processing for the stamp mill, which does the same thing as the mortar and pestle.
Gotcha.
And turns the it turns the ore into what was called the pulp, and then that's ready for extraction. And extraction, as it would have been found 100 years ago, would likely have been with mercury.
Well, thanks for the demonstration, Jay. We appreciate it, as always.
Thanks for coming out.
You bet.